happening right now. The Alisal School Board is meeting. This time, the focus is on board member Meredith Ibarra, who's already the target of a recall effort. We get all the details from Action News reporter Felix Cortez, who is live outside that meeting.
Well, Aaron, this time it's Ibarra's boardroom behavior that's coming under fire, and tonight the school board considering new policies designed to change it.
You know who they are. You know who they are. And this is for the record. For the record.
It's rants like this from Alisal board member Meredith Ibarra and her heated arguments with board president Maricela Cruz that has made Ibarra the target of two new policies designed to silence her and punish Ibarra for getting out of line.
The meetings where, you know, most of the attention is on her. And we don't want it to be that way.
On at least two occasions, Cruz had Ibarra's mic turned off after she rambled on about subjects that weren't on the agenda. In one incident, she argued with the board president after she had Ibarra's father removed from a board meeting. Maricela Cruz, hoping to take control of the school board meetings, had a policy drafted that would limit a board member's comments to just 5 minutes on agenda items.
In order for us to be able to conduct business and to be open to the public and not have this, you know, show or reality show at the board meetings, because that's not what it's supposed to be. You know, we are trying to set an example for our kids.
Cruz also had a policy drafted that would punish board members for being disruptive. And again, Cruz singled out Ibarra. The policy would allow the board to remove any member behaving badly in the boardroom. Cruz described it as a time out.
At this point, we're looking at having maybe a meeting room on the side where if, you know, it becomes disruptive and they can't sit at the dais, then she'll be put into a room next door. Maybe video conference, maybe phone conference, if they wish to do so. If not, they will be able to leave.
So tonight, the school board is doing its first reading of those new policies. Those policies will come back to the board for a second reading, at which time they may be approved. Aaron, Dan.
Felix, thank you.